steady going under. Was it the light waves so frightening? Was it a two wheels, one a mirror holding a steering now?